welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I wanna do this kind of making a seedlings. So I will use this, you know, this one is the egg tray. So I'm gonna use this one because you see my family, I tried to make a seedlings there outside, but I think the weather is so hot, so it's difficult to grow. So I thought of using this egg tray, and I will make a seedlings here. So be with me, my family, and we will do this making of seedlings. So I will use the, you see, my family, my seedlings here. I have a lettuce here. Yeah, this is lettuce, and this beans. It's okay. This okay, beans is all right. I'm gonna plant it directly. And then I have here the red bell pepper. Yeah. And then I have here the pep chai. And this. Okay, this sitaw I will also plant. So I will do three or four because I have these tomatoes also. And I make these tomato seeds dry. And I will do it here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I will make a hole here, huh, in the sides. Yeah, here at the sides, or maybe at the bottom. This hole. Because the weather here nowadays is very, very hot, so the plants is very, you know, difficulties of cannot handle, I mean, cannot stand in the very hot weather. Just like that. You see, this is the egg tray. Because you know, this pet chai, the seedlings of the pet chai is very delicate, you know. Also, this they are very delicate, but when they start to grow, well, they are easy to grow. So, okay, it's done. So now I will mix this soil. And by the way, my family, the kind of soil that the plants will grow, there is a kind of soil also, which I will share with you later, okay? But for now, we will just make a seedlings, okay? So I will mix this one with this, the weather here is very nice now, it's very cool, you know? This is it. So I will put it here. And this one here, maybe we could put some. first we're gonna plant this pet chai. Cover it. Right. So I have my pet chai here, and I'm gonna put a label because you know sometimes we really forget. We're gonna label it. This one is tomatoes. The other one is bell pepper. Okay. So I will put it here and watch for the next time. I will update you my family what will happen after a week or 3 days to a week. Okay, supposed to be by 3 days or 1 week we should already be sprouted. So we will see. Okay, this is all I could share for you right now, and what's for the update of this video my family. Okay, so once again, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to click the subscribe and the notification bell as well, so you will get notified in the new videos that I'm going to upload. I will update you, my family, about this, okay? So again, thank you for watching and see you again in my next video. Bye! God bless my plants!